there is an opportunity for a diploma in agriculture, BSc in agriculture, horticulture for field assistants in Tamil Nadu Veterinary and Animal Science University. The salary for this post is 8,000 per month, only 5-month contract. The place of job is KVK, Namakkal. The interview is conducted on 15th November 2019. The candidates who desire to attend the walk-in interview are requested to attend the interview on 15-11-2019 at 10:30 a.m. Krishi Vigyan Kendriya Veterinary College and Research Campus, Namakkal, at their own cost, with all academic documents, education, work experience, publications, award, conference, training attended in originals. The website I have been pasted in description box. You can use the website. By using this website, the sample website link has been displayed. You have to fill offline while going to walk-in interview on 15th November 2019. In that applications, you have to fill name, father name, date of birth, gender, age, community, nationality, address for communication, permanent address, mobile number and email, education qualifications. While attending the walk-in interview, kindly take these applications along with certificate. Thank you for watching my channel. Thank you.